To set the clock in the Fluke 1750 power recorder using the wireless device, open up Fluke Power View. Select the instrument serial number. And when it's communicating, you'll notice the blue light flashing on the 1750. Then go to Menu, select 1750 Setup, and select Clock. Then from here, if there's any adjustments needed, simply click and make the changes, and then hit Set 1750. And you've now updated the clock in the Fluke 1750 power recorder.